Okay, now I'm going to be doing a Breyer review on the 2014 Halloween Breyer Night Mare. Which, I'm going to say this right now, Breyers did absolutely everything perfect on this model. To bring back the Halloween series and how good a detail they added everything on here, everything just looks like so well together, and I love how they added Neferatu on it. This drawing right here, or marking on the horse, is of the original Neferatu, which the original Neferatu is the original Dracula, okay? I actually watched the original Neferatu movie, I believe it was a 1920 movie, and I, of course, watched it on YouTube. YouTube has it up for free if you guys want to watch it. You can just look up Neferatu, full movie, and you can watch that for free and watch the whole thing. It's really good. The one thing I do have to say about that movie is, it's a silent film, which means there will be music in the background, but no one talks. It just shows words on the screen because it's a really old film. It's really good, though. Okay, back to the model horse. And you got another Neferatu over here, crouching, lurking in the corner. And then you got, the nightmare horse on its tummy. It's signed Nightmare 2014, which is cool that Breyers did that. When does it say it was made? It says August 14th. Okay. And here is Neferatu's castle. So, aka, you know, the original Dracula's castle is a marking on the side of Nightmare 2, which is really pretty. And you got, like, this cool tree. I also love how they had the mane come in to the stomach, as in like little stripes. That's really pretty. You can see how that goes up and swirls down. And got a bunch of little bats everywhere and that kind of stuff. And then up here, I love how they added the little fangs on the nightmare. That's really cool. Looks like a little, you know, creature. And it's got some white streaks in its hair to add into the coolness. Also, I don't know if the camera's going to pick this up, but mine actually has a red dot on this tooth, which I know they're not supposed to, but I think that's cool because it reminds me of blood, so. Okay, so you can see that, I think, barely. I think you can see the red dot. Anyway, tell me in the comments if anyone sees the red dot. But my nightmare does have a red dot on, what side is this? The left side of her face. She's got a red dot on her tooth, which looks like, you know, she's just drinking blood, which is pretty cool. And over here, you got kind of, I don't know exactly what symbol this is, but it reminds me of, like, a gargoyle-ish symbol. And, these look like, what do they look like? Either they're supposed to represent werewolves, or they're just supposed to represent, wild wolves, either way. They kind of look more doggy than werewolf, though. This guy looks more gargoyle-ish. Kind of looks like gargoyles, this whole thing. It's like a gargoyle statue on it. I have no idea exactly what it is. And also on this side, they also swirled the mane into the body, which is really nice. And then they gave Nightmare high stockings and very, very black polished toes. And Nightmare does come on a stand. Nightmare has a pure white tail. That's really cool. And yeah, this model, this Halloween model is absolutely perfect. I love everything they've done about this model, especially since they haven't done a Halloween model in so long. It's really nice they brought him back. I'm really happy about that because Halloween models have been my favorite. I love all the old ones. I'm cryptic. Here's the Nightmare's box. It looks really cool. And what do you call it? One thing I love that Breyer did is they gave it a specialized box, so it's all red inside. And let me turn the camera. And as you can see, it's got like design on there. I love the back too. The back they did a gorgeous job on. Yep. All the design. They did such an amazing job on this. I'm so happy of Breyer's to do this. So yeah, this is a really specialized model, the Halloween. It's really nice. I'm going to videotape this. You guys can pause this video if you want to actually read what it says. And that pretty much does up for my my video. Hopefully you guys all liked my reviews and tell me what you think. And what comments you think about the model too. If you guys ever get it. You know, it's really cool. And probably it'll be pretty hard to get because I haven't been seeing them a lot. So, yep, happy hunting.